All right, everyone, thanks for coming. As you know, we urgently need to discuss the matter of Butterstotch, who set fire to the school gymnasium and is now asking to come back. Are we all set to start?
Almost. We're just waiting on Mr. Mackey. Again.
Do we need Mackey here?
Yeah, all he's gonna talk about is how he's gluten-free now and he feels so fucking amazing.
Well, you have to admit, he does look a little better.
He doesn't look any different to me.
In the cheeks? You don't think he looks a little fuller?
It's just the new diet fad.
Sorry I'm late. I had to stop and get my own breakfast because I figured y'all would be having donuts, but I'm actually gluten-free, so I can't have donuts, okay?
Yes, Mr. Mackey, we're all aware that you're gluten-free now.
I'm just saying that I personally feel so fucking amazing.
Can we discuss the gymnasium and get out of here, please?
Right, so the issue, as you all know, is that Butter set fire to the gymnasium last week and ran away laughing and flipping everyone off.
That's probably gluten, okay?
Oh, God.
Gluten causes sluggishness, irritability, and nearly all behavioral problems.
I seriously cannot take hearing about gluten anymore.
See, that's probably the gluten talking, okay? If you cut out gluten, you don't ever get pissed off.
Really? I might just have to give this gluten-free thing a try. How does it work?
Oh, no, don't try. Oh, God, here we go.